Okay, everyone, basically, I'm gonna poll, and in the chat, someone says that Coreco is better for Coreco or Coreco is better for PvP, but Shulgar Armor X is better for player versus enemies PvE. So yeah. Okay, good. Yo, shoot. What did I get? A weapon? Yay! I'm dead. And what day is this? Friday, October 7th. It ends October 12th. I only have a period amount of days. What do I do? I know. Die. Why? So yeah, basically that's all for today. I think I'm dead and goodbye.